You also want to make sure, certain that the activities in the organization stay in line with the core values. That's important. And you have to make certain that when you are actually, let's just say you have an incident that happens and you're dealing with that incident, then from the top and from even the intermediary level of leadership, you want to make certain that the failures could have been because we deviated from our core values.